Hello, beautiful ones, and welcome to your slow flow practice. It's perfect for those times when you know it's important to get on the mat, but you need more deposits into your energy bank than withdrawals. And that's exactly what I hope this practice offers you, is making those deposits in yourself. So please join me in a comfortable seat, and we'll just take a few breaths of guided breathwork, pranayama. From here, close your eyes as you sit tall, and then inhale through your nose. One, two, three, four. Exhale out your nose. Four, three, two, one. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Hold the breath in. One, two, three, four. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Hold the breath out. Four, three, two, one. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Retain the breath. One, two, three, four. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Hold the breath out. Four, three, two, one. Inhale. One, two, three, four. Retain the breath. One, two, three, four. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Hold the breath out. Four, three, two, one. And then just let your breath be natural. But see if that helped you to make a separation from whatever you've been doing. Just carving this time out for yourself. Let this be a dedication of self-care and self-compassion. Sometimes more is not better. Just enough is excellent. And then open your eyes and let's come into child's pose. Knees apart, big toes together so they form a V. And then sit your hips towards your heels. That part first, then arms walk out, forehead down. Now maintain that even breath, whether you like the first variation without retention or you like the second variation with retention, but three deep breaths. And then lift your head, slide your left arm under, left ear to the ground. Lift your head, bring your left arm back, and then thread under right ear, right shoulder to the ground. And then take your right arm out. Come into your fingertips, elbows up. Keep the even breath. And then inhale, come up, tidy your knees. We're still in our rich tips, our fingertips. And the balanced breathing and so that our thoughts are less jumpy. And then hands flat. Inhale, lift your tailbone, lift your chin. Exhale, cat pose, thighs forward. Inhale, slide your shoulder blades back, heart forward, collarbones wide. Exhale, contract the front of your chest, expand your shoulder blades apart. Inhale, back to cow, contract back body, open the chest. And then exhale, ears between your arms, lift your mid back. Inhale, neutral, curl your toes. Exhale, lift your knees, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, bend your right knee, left heel towards the ground. Inhale, both heels high. Exhale, left knee stays bent, right leg stretches. Inhale, both heels high. Again, exhale, right knee bends, left leg straight, press back. Inhale, last time up. Exhale, right heel presses back. Inhale out, shift forward, top of a push-up. Exhale, knees down, and then child's pose, knees together, arms back. Maintain your deep breath and the evenness of the breath. Walk your arms forward, come forward. Nice. Now from here, soften your mid-back, curl your toes under, and relift your knees, downward facing dog. Press the tops of your thighs back. Couple deep breaths in. Inhale, lift your heels. And then exhale, just walk your feet to the top of your mat. Head stays down. Relax your hands. You can shake them out if you want. And then begin to heavy your feet. Soft bend in your knees. Let your arms just hang as you roll up. A vertebrae at a time. Shoulder blades come up and back. Inhale. Reach out and up, take hold of your left wrist. Exhale, lean to the right. Inhale, center, switch. Squeeze your right wrist and exhale to the left. Inhale, center, thumbs back, look up. Exhale, hands to your waist and squeeze your elbows. Take a breath, lift up. And then exhale, lean with your chest to fold forward. Hands release to the ground. Inhale, lift your left leg up into the air behind you. Exhale, step your left foot to the back of the mat. Left hand flat. Inhale, right arm reaches up. Twist. Take an extra breath. Inhale. Exhale, right hand inside your foot. Walk your foot to the right, and then come down on your back knee, look forward. A little bit of lizard, squeeze your knee in. And then as you're ready, lift your hips back, take your right foot back, right knee back, and then separate your hands back to table. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat. Inhale, cow, curl your toes. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, heels lift, shift to plank. Exhale, knees lower. Bend your elbows, come on down slow. Forehead down. Inhale, cobra. Chest lift, so this is low baby cobra. Using your back muscles so that you can lift your hands. Breathe in. Exhale, left ear down, look right. Breathe out. Energize your glutes. Inhale, center. Exhale, look left, right ear down. Relax everything. Squeeze your elbows in. Inhale, center. Exhale, forehead down. Inhale, up. Exhale, through table, downward facing dog. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale, out your mouth. Inhale, lift your heels. And exhale, just take that slow walk to your hands. Heavy your knees, relax your wrists. You can reach for opposite elbows in front or behind your legs, or just let your arms relax. Add a little swing if you want. But knees stay bent so that there's less strain on this main hamstring muscle and less strain in your low back. Push down on your feet. Stay really relaxed in the upper body as you inhale and come up. Shoulders back, head forward, exhale. Inhale, arms circle out and up. Exhale, hold the left wrist and lean to the right. Inhale, center, switch. Exhale, right palm to the sky, lean left. Inhale, center. Exhale, hands now to your low back or to your pockets as if you have pants on. And just hug your elbows in. Inhale, look up. And then exhale, look forward. Keeping this, double weight your right foot and just lift your left knee for crane. Inhale, exhale, left foot lowers. Lift both your heels, exhale, lower. Double weight your left foot, inhale, lift your right knee, crane pose. One more inhale, exhale, right foot lowers. Inhale, lift your heels, even just a little bit, stretch your feet. Exhale, heels down, arms down. Inhale, circle out and up. And this time, exhale, hands to the waist, elbows back, or interlace your fingers, knuckles aim down. Inhale, lift up, look up. Exhale, fold in half. Forward fold. If your hands are at your waist, you can let them stay there, or you can bring your hands to the ground. One more inhale, wherever you are. If your hands are interlaced, bring them back to your low back. And then everybody exhale, hands to the ground. Plant your hands, look a little forward. Inhale, right leg lifts. Hips stay closed. Exhale, right foot to the back of the mat. Right hand flat. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale deeply. Inhale. Exhale, left hand down inside your foot and walk your left foot to the left. Come down in front of your right knee and just look a little forward, lizard. Squeeze your inner thighs. This way you're strengthening your hip flexors. Exhale, relax. One more breath. As you exhale, pull your hips back. And then take your left knee back. Separate your hands. Inhale, cow, sit bones high. Exhale, cat. Inhale, cow. Curl your toes. Exhale, downward dog. Lift your heels from the backs of your thighs. Inhale, plank. And knees downward dog. Exhale, lower down slow. Inhale, either low cobra or medium or high cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Big breath in, open mouth exhale. Left foot to the center line, inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, step forward. Inhale, right arm lifts. We've been here before. Exhale, right hand down, back knee down. Turn your toes to the right and come into the side edge of your foot a little bit differently this time. Big breath. Stay in your hands or come down to your forearms. A second variation of lizard. This time the hip is open, external rotation, but keep your toes activated. Come back to your hands if you came down to your elbows. And then from here, wiggle your right foot to the left and come into pigeon. Walk your hands in, take a breath. Exhale, just look to the right, chin towards shoulder. Inhale, center. Exhale, look a little left. Inhale, center. Exhale into your forearms. Back toes stay under so your knee is tracking down. And here, first two fingers and thumb, we're going to use these. First two fingers, put them to your forehead. Close off the right side of your nose. Inhale through your left foot, your left leg, all the way through the left side of your brain. Now close off the left side of your nose with the ring finger and pinky finger. Open the right and breathe out the right side of your nose. Relax your right hip. And then close off right, open left. Second round, inhale through the long left side of your body. Close off left, open right, and breathe out. Close off right, open left. Inhale through the long side. Close off left, open right, and breathe out, releasing any tension in your right hip. Close off right, inhale through the left. Close off left, open right, breathe out. Release, walk your hands back, back toes under, and step back down and facing dog. Stay right here or inhale high, push up, knees down or not. Exhale to the belly or halfway. Inhale, back bend. Exhale, we lean down dog. Big breath in. Deep breath out. Right foot to the center. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, big step forward. Knee above ankle. Inhale, left arm lifts up. Look down. Exhale, left hand comes down. This time, turn your left toes to the left, and as you come into the back knee, let your foot just come into the side edge, the pinky toe side. Knee will open up. This is a great place to be, or if you want to come down into your forearms. Sometimes moving around helps, sometimes just being still. Breathe into your left hip. If you forgot the balanced breath, just count the breath to yourself. If your breath is longer than four counts, then do five or six. But six in, six out, or five in, five out. Come back up to your hands. And then from here, separate your hands. Wiggle your left foot to the right. If you need less of an angle, just bring it down. But knee is wider than your left shoulder. Inhale, walk backwards, back toes are under. Exhale, look a little left. This is a nice neck stretch. Inhale, center. Exhale, look right. You might even find that you can see your right foot. Inhale, center. Exhale, just on your forearms. Now the same thing, first two fingers and thumb. Middle fingers to the center of the forehead, but this time, close off the left side of your nose with the ring finger and pinky finger, also known as the baby finger. Keep the right side open, and from your right toes, inhale through your right knee, your right thigh, your right lung, the right side of your brain. Close off the right, open the left side, and breathe out and down through your left hip. Close off left. Inhale only through the right. Close off right. Open and breathe only out through the left. Close off left. Inhale right. Feel the shape of your body help you with the breath. Close off right and breathe out the left. Releasing tension in your left hip. Close off left. Last time. Inhale right. Close off right and breathe out the left. This is a variation of alternate nostril breathing. The first side was Chandrabhadana, and then release. This one was Suryabhadana, Surya means sun, because we were initiating with the right side of the solar. Walk your hands in. Back toes stayed under, lift your knees. Press back down on facing dog. Stay here or child's pose for 5 breaths or inhale through the connecting vinyasa. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, downward dog. Take a breath. Walk your feet halfway forward. Put a bend in your knees, relax your arms. Soften your knees and then bend all the way down. As you're ready, hands come behind you. Have a seat. Walk your feet out a little bit. Hands face forward. And just press your shoulder blades together, heart forward. Stay here or lift your hips to altar pose. Upside down table. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, come down. Stretch your left leg long, left arm around your right knee. Turn the right fingers away, take a breath. And then exhale, twist to the right, Marishyasana seat. Doesn't have to be a hard twist. Inhale, forward. Exhale, release. Right leg long. Left leg bends, come in front of your sit bones, left hip behind you, keep you elevated, inhale, exhale, start twisting to the left. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release. Bend both legs again and just let your knees go side to side. And then as your knees go all the way to the right, come down with your right arm underneath your shoulder, reaching to the right side of the room. Inhale, left arm over to the left, and your arms are in a T. If you need a little extra, right hand outside your left knee, or not. Keep the breath even and slow. Inhale, knees to center. Lift your hips and scooch them a little bit to the right, and then exhale, knees to the left. Head and shoulders stay stable. If you want, left hand outside your right thigh. Or not. Inhale, knees back to center. Exhale, arms down, palms down. And then inhale, use your glutes, lift your hips. Bridge pose. We like to finish the practice with poses that are symmetrical. Take a breath. Doesn't have to be high. Exhale down. Knees open, bottoms of the feet touch. Couple deep breaths. I like to put my hands on my belly just to remind myself of deep diaphragmatic breathing. And you can stay here. This is a great variation for final relaxation. Or you can extend your legs to the outer corners. Arms fall away from the body, palms open to help the upper arms roll back. If there's any discomfort to your low back, walk your feet in as wide as the mat, turn toes in, and let your knees fall together. This will widen the sacrum, and it will be easier for your low back to be rested on the ground. So if there's any pain, this, or you're staying in the first option, Baddha Cobbler, or legs extended. And then let the breath fall away. This helped you to quiet your mind and slow things down to the pace of life, not faster than it. And I want you to stay here as long as you know that you need, or as long as you have the time for it right now. But appreciate that you made this time for yourself, for a little self-care and self-compassion, and that a little bit can go a long way. And that next time you say, I'm too tired to go for a walk, I'm too tired to do a little yoga, too tired to even leave my house to go take a class, that you saved this one, and that you come back to this class and know that it will give you energy to do a little bit. For traditionally, the practice of yoga is meant so that you increase your energy reserves and that you could do the whole class again, but with more energy and vitality. So may this have met you exactly where you're at today. And when you know you need to make deposits in your love bank, that you come back and you just press play and you make those deposits through this class. From my heart to your heart to the heart of the universe, may you love yourself, love your day, and love your life. Namaste. Muchísimas gracias. Grazie mille, teramakasi, suksama, tamkashin, merci beaucoup, koma, tak. Thank you. Thank you for being here and being inspired. Please click the subscribe button and you'll be the first to know when next videos are posted. Much love to you.